Okay everyone, the next exercise I'm going to do today is side plank. So to start on side plank, you're going to put your hand at the other side of the mat, making sure that your shoulder is over your wrists and you make sure your obliques nice and tight. Step your leg out and then have the other foot join it. So it's stacked one foot on top of the other, keeping your core nice and tight the whole time. And you can have your hand on your waist, or you can pop your hand up in the air if you want to make it a little bit harder. Or if these are too hard for you, all you need to do is pop your knees down. And then make sure your body's in a straight line. And again, hand on your waist or hand up in the air. And that's the side plank.